try to make up for it. Fires to the end zone. Touchdown! Alabama wins!
Oh, man, I don't know who's more stupid, Kirby Smart or Todd Monken.
I think that's one thing we saw tonight was Stetson Bennett really struggling in a big way when forced into an obvious passing situation.
I honestly think people tend to get Georgia confused with their big brother Alabama. It's a team that keeps losing to Bama.